Hey, welcome back everyone to another live stream of Subnautica Below Zero from Judgment Day. Thought I'd jump back over here after I did the quick little run through of how to get a lot of your stuff unlocked. Because this game doesn't really have too much explanation of stuff. So got a couple little more of the sucky dinosaurs and everything like that. Yeah, Cryptosuckus. Alright, so not too bad of a little base. Got my little storage unit set up. My alien confinement things. Get a little moon pool. My little part to keep track of everything, hull integrity, all that, blah blah blah. Got my nice little scanner room over here. Got a lot of empty compartments for a bunch of stuff. Got a little garden going. I moved everything up from here where I had storage. A lot of silver. So, not bad of a base at all. Just kind of want to add on to it. Mess around with some other little things. See if I can improve it a little bit. Actually made the first large room. That way I can make it into storage in one little spot instead of multiple different ones. So definitely an improvement. Alright, let's see. Yeah, cool. See what that's about. Okay. Interesting. All right, connected to that. Connected to that. Gonna move it out farther though. No, I don't think it will. Didn't even connect to that. Alright. Triple stacker, huh? And place this crap. All right. So that's connected there. Was hoping. Yeah, it won't connect to that one. So I gotta put it right there if I wanna connect it. Yep. All right. Put another one over here. Whatever. least be able to tell if it's day or night now.
All right.
Yeah, that's a lot more room now. Let's check the integrity, make sure my base isn't flooded.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Integrity's still at 15%. Power's still steady at 100. Alright. It's a little off, but whatever. I think I might change something here after seeing it inside. Oh, what the hell's that? Oh, how the hell did that get down there? That might have been what was preventing me from doing anything. Well, let's check it out and see. Yeah, that looks like it lines up. Let's see if that works now. Yeah, it does. All right, cool. Yeah, that's why you play around with it a little bit. See what you can get away with. Walkway. And those are lined up now. What? The hell's that? Huh? Okay, I gotta go check this out now. Connects two floors. Alright. Put three ladders on. Alright, cool. I'll throw it right over here in the corner real quick. Alright. Yeah. Plenty of room now. Yeah, that's pretty cool. The containment actually goes through to the second floor. So you can view it from two different flight places. That is cool. And the unattended effect, but very welcome. That looks pretty cool. Might actually have to put containments over here now just for that purpose. Alright. Not either way, got plenty of room now for anything I want to do. Got three more large rooms on top of this. Let's check the integrity. I'm still at 13. That is where the Leviathans was that I battled. Deepest part I've been to yet was max depth. Right, cool. Got my sea truck set up nicely now. Yep, yeah, I'm liking that a lot though. Walkway now. So yeah, pretty nice. Actually, I made my sea truck or prawn suit empty just in case I need to use the inventory space. dropped off some of my equipment. Alright, let's see. You got three beacons, one extra power cell. That should work.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
If you can do that with inventory, because if you can, hell, I'll set up a couple of those and just teleport back and forth. Doing pretty good. How are you doing? Yeah, just messing around with my base a little bit, just building it up, just added this extension to it, which is pretty cool. Found out this, didn't know about that. It's kind of a nice unexpected bonus that goes through to the second floor. So pretty cool. Should go ahead and take care of that artifact over there. This is right here anyways. Yeah, that's what I did. I was on like four or five people's yesterday. Usually log on to people's and everything like that and forget to go over to the Discord and everything like that and put it on the support. Not too worried about the benefit of doing it rather than, you know, actually supporting people. Alright. Yeah, see what I mean? Tons of sea truck parts all over the place. So, I'll go back here and grab that crap and everything like that on the other stream. Showing people how to get it. Because, yeah, there's a ton of sea truck fragments everywhere. Two from Delta. Yeah, pretty much, like I said and everything, I've done it a couple times, was logged in, and next day it's like, oh, hell, I forgot to even go on the Discord. It's like, eh, whatever. It's like, no big deal. It's like, I usually say something on the person's stream, so they know I'm at least there, you know? Other than that, that's about all I care about.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Alright. Not messing with these guys and everything like that in my suit. Those off the map. Well, I leave crap that I actually need. Little fragments down there. Dingleberry, shoot him out of there. Gold dope. Fragment Bay. Yeah, there's so many different vehicle crap and everything all over the place. You don't really have to be picky where you grab it. Anything around here, all these twisty bridges, you'll get your truck pretty fast. Because there's fragments everywhere you can see. Stuck in the rock. Can't get it. Can't even grab it with my propulsion arm. Kind of nice. Pick it up and just shoot stuff. Actually bash it, thinking or anything like that, picking it up off the wall with this, you'd be able to just pick it up, but you can't. You have to actually break it. You'd be able to pick it up by hand. It's kind of annoying. Flip it up to you. Another glider part. Find out how to get to that big part of fragments and everything like that, but it keeps taking me to the same place. I've already been.
Captain.
Yeah, it's plentiful down here. Too bad you can't grow this like you can grow everything else. Grabbing fragments. Inventory is full. See that last time. And I think this is a little too deep and all that for my sensors to read. Check and see if there's any fragments down here. Well, I'm right here anyways. Pretty sure there's not. Been all over this area. This thing killed me before I got my tag me when I get out of my suit. Don't want nothing to do with me when I'm in my suit. Alright, but let's see if there's any blueprints. No fragments. Yeah, I don't think there's any fragments. Drop down a little bit farther. Thank you. still. I don't think I made it this far last time. But there ain't nothing down here. Some diamond and all that. Well, a bunch of diamond, but I got plenty of that. And gold. A little gold vein. Take the gold. There we go. Yeah, diamond is like, oh man, when I first found it in there, then like that, it's like, oh, it's so rare. It's like, yeah, till you get down deeper. 400 meters, it's everywhere. Looks like this whole area is pretty well tapped out. Hey, there's something. It's just a fabricator. I mean, it's deep down, but geez, I've already gotten that. I got that a while ago too. Be like the only blueprint that I've missed down here. Hey, these stupid little things right here. Those are annoying. Oh, really? Sneak attack me with the damn disable my thing. Don't look like there's nothing down here I need. I've pretty much jumped around all over the place. Yep. Alright. Time to get out of here. per my prawn suit. Oh, removing a crap ton of blueprints and everything like, or fragments and everything like that from the map. So when I set up another base and all that deep underwater, at least it'll make it that much easier. Fragments are being added to it non-stop. Pick and choose what it highlighted. You know, different fragments instead of just every single last fragment. As you can see, there's a ton. still want to get to that right there. Every time I come at it from a different angle, that big cluster is unreachable. Which tells me, or anything like that, that I'm missing something, or just haven't found the right cave to run into. Because, yeah, it's literally right there. There, because that's back where I've already been. It's where you first get the ancients and everything like that downloaded into your body. Something kind of like this, it just wraps back around. It's not. So, there's the rock. Can't get to.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Expecting that. Half asleep and everything like that. Damn thing just comes out of nowhere. Alright. Well. That area's pretty well cleared out. When I started anyways. Yeah, might set up a little base over here and everything like that and throw another scanner up. Since it's a pretty good ways over here. Because I got my high capacity air over here too. Check. See if there's any vents or anything down here. Hey, look at this. There's a little secret area. Interesting. Sea truck in there any further. Sink. There we go. Yeah, I can't pick them up. Cool. Alright, well, there's the eggs for those. Dang it. My inventory's full. Man, there's a bunch of them, too. free up a lot of space. Got a little oxygen thing right here. Definitely don't need silver. Don't need silver. Got tons of silver. Fish. Sure, there's something back in here. Hopefully there's some more fragments. Thank you. go ahead and save it. Been around exploring a lot, so. One thing I usually forget to do, because this does not have autosave. This is a different area. I have not been over here. This is a big old island over here. Bite me. Interesting. Are all of them mean like that? Actually attacking me like the parents do. So you can survive. Close. this whole dang island is full of nothing but... Hey, there we go. Hidden magnetite behind some loose boulders. Wow. Yeah, I can't pick up anything else. Completely full. Okay, there's a little pink one. Oh, no way. Alright, well, there's two penguins I found. Their little nest, I guess. Penguins. Alright, cool. Nautica is full of them. Ah, there we go. Of course, inventory is full. It's always full. Protection. This crap. So, just need some fur though. I haven't really found enough to make it though.
Well,
I should find a little tunnel and everything, or a little cave and all that. With plenty, quite a bit in. So, take that. In fact, I'm gonna send you that way. Takes me. Let's take me back to my truck. Babies all over the place. Okay. got that last artifact, I do believe, and then progress a little bit more in the story. This big ass thing over here and everything actually kill my prawn suit. Either way, I think I am going to call it a night or a morning. It's already 6 a.m. I had a long day. So, I will pick up right here tomorrow. So, see y'all around. Have a great morning.